Is there a movie scene that you're reminded of when you see an ingredient? For me, it's cake icing. Anytime I see it or use it, I think of the scene in Mrs. Doubtfire when Robin Williams' character face plants into a cake. When he's got the icing all over his face and a bit of it drops into the tea that he serves. I was going to recreate the scene for fun, but I didn't have a cake with icing in my fridge, so next time, I guess.